Good morning, children. In earlier class, I have given you this as your homework. Look yourself into the mirror, check the color of your eyes, and fill it in the given picture. You have two eyes. Draw the picture of your eyes and fill here the color of your eyes. I have given you in your homework. Now, come into the topic. Most of the people have black hair, but some have brown or white hair. This is Rahul's family. This is Rahul's family. This is Rahul and this is his family. Look at the color of hair of each member in Rahul's family. आप देखो तो यहाँ पर उसके पिताजी बैठे हुए हैं. His father, his mother, his grandfather and his grandmother. Does it look the same? Does hair are the same? Same colors, same type? No. His mother have black hair. But his grandfather and grandmother have white in color. Hairs are white in color. But his younger sister has black color. Now, write down the color of hair of your members of your family. You have to check the color of your family members, color of your family members, hair's color. And you have to write here. First of all, grandfather, you have to check the hair's color of your grandfather and write here the color of hair. Then your grandmother, if it is white, then write here white. If it is black, then write here black. If it is brown, then write here brown. Father, mother, brother, sister, and also yourself, you have to write here your. Also, check your color of the hair and write the name of that. You have an activity here. Compare yourself with your friend and complete the following table. Here is a column. Here is a characteristic. Compare with your friends. You have to write your characteristic here and your friend also. For example, name. First characteristic is name. Then write your name here and write your friend's name here. Second one, age. Write your age and your friend's age. Boy or girl. If you are boy, then write here boy. And if you are girl, then write here girl. If your friend is boy, then write here boy. And if she is girl, then write here girl. Number of teeth. Count. Look at the mirror and count your teeth. Number of teeth. How many teeth are there in your mouth? Write here the number of teeth. And ask from your friend how many teeth he or she has. Color of the hair. What is the color of the hair? Write yourself, write your color and ask or see your friend what is the color of hair. Color of eyes. What is the color of your eyes? Write here your and here your friend. Shoe size. Ask from your mother or father, what is the shoe size? What is the size of your shoes? And ask also your friend that what is the size of his or her shoes. Height. What is the height? What is the height? Write here height of yours and here your friend. Weight. What is the weight of your? Write here weight. Like you have 30 kg. Then write here 30 kg. And ask from your friend and write his or her friend's weight. You have to make column like this. First heading is characteristic, then myself, and second one is my friend. Name, age, boy or girl, number of teeth, color of hair, color of eyes, shoe size, height, weight. First write yours, then ask from your friends one by one and write here. Now, in next page, thus these are the features that make us look different from each other. Let us study about the different parts of the body. In last page, we have learned that color of eyes and types of hairs and colors of hairs, we look different. We have same body parts, but we look different. See the picture given below and identify different body parts. Some body parts you have learned earlier, but someone is new for you. This is called head, and black. This is called hairs. This is called eyebrow, eyes, nose, ears. What is the meaning of cheek? Cheek means gall. Teeth, mouth. In mouth there is a tongue also. You have two lips. Then chin. What is the meaning of chin? What is the meaning of chin? Chin means thuddi. After that, what is the part? Neck. After that, what is the part? Shoulder. Shoulder means kandha. Then it is your arm. In arm, it is your elbow. This one is your fingers. This finger is called thumb, angutha. Now, this part is called chest, chhati. This part is called stomach, pet. Waist. This is called waist, W-A-I-T. W-A-I-S-T, waist. Waist means kamar. This one is thigh. Thigh means jang. Thigh means jang. This one is your hand, five fingers with your wrist, hands. Now, last one, after thigh, you have two knees, ghutna. Knees means ghutna. This one is your leg, and in the middle, there is a part, joint, knee. After that, on your feet, you have two feet. This one is known as toes, and this one is heel.